Who are they?
Searching law enforcement databases. No records found for two of the individuals.
Nothing?
One individual identified, Aaron Davis, age 33. Mm-hmm. He has a criminal record and an address here in Queens.
Let's pay him a visit.
Would you like me to activate the enhanced interrogation protocol?
Yeah.
Remember me? Hey, I need information. You can give it to me now.
Alright, chill.
Come on!
What happened to your voice?
What do you mean, what happened to my voice?
I heard you by the bridge. I know what a girl sounds like.
I'm not a girl. I'm a boy. I mean, I'm a man.
I don't care what you are. Boy, girl.
I'm not a girl. I'm a man. Come on, man. Look, who is selling these weapons? I need to know. Give me names or else.
You ain't never done this before, huh?
Deactivate interrogation mode.
Look, man. These guys are selling weapons that are crazy dangerous. They can't just be out on the streets. Look, if one of them can just cut Delmar's bodega in half, imagine...
No Delmar's?
Yeah, the best sandwich in Queens.
Subhaven's pretty good.
Well, it's too much bread.
I like bread.
Come on, man, please. Stupid interrogation mode, Karen. Don't ever do that again.
The other night you told that dude, if you're gonna shoot somebody, shoot me. It's pretty ballsy. I don't want those weapons in this neighborhood. I got a nephew who live here.
Who are these guys? What can you tell me about the guy with the wings?
Other than he's a psychopath dressed like a demon, nothing. I don't know who he is or where he is. I do know where he's gonna be.
Really?
Yeah, this crazy dude I used to work with. He's supposed to be doing a deal with him.
Yes!
Hey! I didn't tell you where. You don't have a location.
Right, of course. Yeah, my bad. Silly. Just, yeah. Where is it?
Can I give you some advice? You gotta get better at this part of the job.
I don't understand. I'm intimidating.
It's Staten Island Ferry, 11.
Oh, that's soon.
Hey, that's gonna dissolve in 2 hours.
No. Come fix this.
2 hours, you deserve that.
I got ice cream in here,
You deserve that, you're a criminal. Bye, Mr. Criminal.